Magandang umaga, mga kabigwas. Narito po tayo ngayon sa Masbate Philippine Coast Guard Education Training Center sa Barangay Matayom, Katahingan, Masbate, kung saan ngayong araw ay gaganapin dito ang recognition ceremony ng mga trainee sa Philippine Coast Guard. Punong-puno ng saya at pangarap ang nararamdaman ngayon ng bawat isa dahil lahat ng kanilang sakripisyo at pagsisikap ay bahagi ng mahusay na pagsasanay sa kanila ng mga opisyal ng Masbate Philippine Coast Guard Education Center. Para po sa mga update at kaganapan dito, tumutok lang sa Bigwas Entertainment TV. Ako po si Chris Bigwas Verano Asiboke.
In 2008, and Environment Protection, by installing marine oil spill control works at Manhattan Disaster Prevention Center in Yokosuka, Japan. Throughout this career, he has been with various projects in military and Coast Guard training both local and abroad. He has been with communication and marine pollution control, port city control, gun sensitivity, stewardship management, exclusive recollections, Research, Field Instructor, International City Management, Maritime Counterterrorism, and Human Rights International Humanitarian Law. All of this provided him with competency and skill to better serve the PCG. In his active service for more than 30 years, he held various positions of major responsibility as a junior officer. He has also been duties in the field of controllership, administrative, operations, and logistics, delivering Coast Guard, regional district, and national headquarters. By this true time and experience, he was entrusted with a number of positions such as Commander Coast Guard Chief Cavalry, Cotabato, Pagalian, Bulu, Olomo, Jinsan, and Iriyo. He was also appointed as the Chief of Staff of Coast Guard Fleet, Deputy Commander of Coast Guard Service for Force, Commander of Coast Guard District North Eastern Zone, Commander of Coast Guard District North Eastern Zone, Commander of Coast Guard District National Capital Region, Central Zone, Commander of Coast Guard District System Command, Commander of Coast Guard Fleet, and Commander of Coast Guard Weapons, Communication, Electronics, and Information System Command. He showed with a high sense of responsibility and excellence, service to the nation, he became a distinguished college in Italy and Coast Guard Awards and Recognitions as a commission for staff of independence. Outstanding achievement, with regard to service, participation in specific military and Coast Guard operations, one of his notable achievements was the interdiction of the Kapusaya Group, primary responsible in developing Moranum, activities of Asia and Silver and Electricity Silver Cross Medal. He was also recognized as the military as a Kapusaya Award in 2020. The highest recognition given to the Philippine military and laws for their outstanding performance in the field of the Coast Guard operation. By his honor, Hernandez is able to ask one to Mrs. Arlene Dolan Hernandez, and we are blessed with two daughters, Charlie May, Carmen Luisa, and his grandson, Charlie Willis. Ladies and gentlemen, the commander, Coast Guard, Education Training, and the Doctrine Command, Coast Guard Vice Admiral, Charlie Dolan Hernandez.